Well, how would it function then?
Oh, there you go.
It does function because it can like limit the process. It's like underclocking, you know, CPUs are in laptops.
Mm-hmm.
Because they underclock it, that way it doesn't overheat.
No.
Well, in his computer that's exactly the case, except it's uncontrollable because his power supply was only capable of producing 200 watts when it should be up at 500.
His friends are just watching him on the other side of the closed gate get executed. The gate opened and I throw him through.
What the heck?
That was perfect.